This is Insider Medicine in 60 from Vancouver. Drinking sweetened soft drinks can raise the risk of gout, a disease of the joints, so it frequently affects the toes. In a study of over 46,000 subjects, those who drank two or more sweetened soft drinks per day were 85% more likely to develop gout than those who consumed less than one serving per month. The effect was not seen in those who consumed sugar-free drinks. From Helsinki, challenging widespread wisdom, a new study shows that training workers in how to properly lift equipment does not lower the risk of back pain or disability among workers. The researchers reviewed the literature in a systematic method and performed a meta-analysis, which included 11 studies. Overall, the training programs had little effect on preventing low back pain. And finally, from London, in a surprise finding, some strains of influenza virus are not susceptible to the antiviral agent Tamiflu. In a study evaluating 148 influenza A virus samples, 13% of samples were resistant to Tamiflu. This rate is much higher than the 1% resistant rate that was previously shown and is concerning because many countries are now stockpiling the medicine in case of a global epidemic. For Insider Medicine in 60, I'm Dr. Susan Sharma.